as I mentioned before, currently working his way through an afternoon nap, as he has been for just about an hour and a half, almost an hour, 45 minutes now. But they do sleep for 10 to 14 hours a day, intermittently between eating, so they'll eat for a couple of hours, sleep for a couple of hours, eat, sleep, and it's a never-ending cycle. So there's actually no guaranteed time of the day where the pandas will be up and active and eating or sleeping.
Come on, Isaac.
But Biden just woke up from about an 8-hour nap. They'll likely be eating anywhere between the next half hour to
I did not know.